They also talked about the expected announcement of former Consumer Financial Protection Bureau Director Democrat Richard Cordray entering the race.
And now Rich Cordray has abandoned that post and he's turned it over to Donald Trump, but he left no organized succession plan in place.